This is... I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even.
How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time?
Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
But the whole point of this place was not having rules.
Well, even pirate ships had their own rules. Locked, of course. Huh. Horse bones.
They're still tied up. Like they were abandoned. But why?
Don't know. Maybe people left in a hurry.
Or they were taken away.
Yeah, something isn't kosher here.
So what do you think happened here, huh?
What do you mean?
You know, all good things must come to an end, right? I mean, I joke about cursed pirate treasure, but after hearing all your stories...
Well, the simplest explanation is usually the correct one. Usually.
Bad view.
Hey. Cheers.
Yeah, cheers.
What were they doing here?
Oh, the colonists?
Yeah. I mean, you throw your lot in with these infamous outlaws, then what?
You know, take a load off, find some refuge, enjoy a little grog. It's far worse fates.
Yeah, I guess. Except you have to see Avery's statue every day. Hey, you ever wonder, like, with different choices, how we might have ended up?
I mean, like you taking your magic show on the road?
No, that was an option. I was good.
It was not a viable option.
What? You know what? You're just jealous. You always were. No, but I mean, what would our lives have been like if we hadn't started by chasing these people who've been dead for hundreds of years? You think it would resemble more of a normal life?
Mm-hmm. Normal. We've got everybody gathered around the table for Thanksgiving, exchanging all the baby photos, something like that. No, no, thank you. Not for me. I like the hand we've been dealt.
Yeah, I've heard that before.
Come on, We're fortunate men.
This is fortunate.
Yeah. I mean, of course, I've been locked up for the last 15 years, so it's all relative, I suppose.
All right, well, I'll give you that. This is much better than prison. Well, my mug's run dry.
Yeah, I was about to say, service here is lousy.
This letter's still legible. Captain Avery, wondering when you'd turn up. What's this symbol?
I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
No, not that I know of.
Maybe invaders? I mean, I'm sure these guys had plenty of enemies out there.
That's a good point.
Hey, Nathan, check it out.
This way, follow me.
Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Right behind you.
This is unusual. These tunnels look a lot rougher than the rest of the colony.
Kinda like they were built in a hurry?
Yeah, exactly. Looks like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who would they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
And boom, there's our treasury right there. See, there's the tower.
What were these guys up to? Yeah. You know, if that symbol was from an invading force, we wouldn't have found it in an underground hideout.
Maybe there was trouble in paradise. Secret society or rebels.
All definite possibilities. That's our way out of here. I see some light down below.
Same thing.
Yeah, yeah.
Hang on.
Man down over here!
Come on out, pothole!
That's all of them.
Grab any ammo you can. That won't be the last of them.
You think they're looking for us or the treasure?
Knowing Rafe? Both. More shoreliners.
Looks like Rich Boy was right. Lecker, about time we had a proper payday.
There you are! You like that dress?
Well, shit.
Anymore? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Yeah. Just a little winded.
Come on, Sam!
Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. All right. Here I come.
Nathan, you got some more friends up ahead.
I know.
Place is falling apart.
Fuck. You send the whole building over the edge. Hey, you ever done anything like this?
Nah. We've thrown a couple of governments into villages. This is something else.
Yeah, some reach to left. Heavy supply around the room. I'll be here soon.
Okay,
right, gents, stay sharp. Let's keep this jaw nice and tidy for both late.
Wait. Shit!
How's he?
He's got a shotgun.
Got anything? Talk to me, man.
Look down there! Behind the crate!
Here they come.
Take them off!
He's out!
Take them!
Take cover!
That's it.
For now. But you better keep moving.
Over here.
Come on, ready?
Ready. All right.
Thanks. Okay.
Oh, crap!
Whew! Watch that first step.
It's a doozy.
Yeah.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view.
Almost there, Sam. Trust me and follow my lead, okay?
Do all of that then?
Yeah, something like that.
Ow.
definitely in the high-rent district now.
Not residential, though. I think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows? Nothing up here. No way through up here either.
Look at these materials. This must have taken years and years to build.
That was great piles of money. Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question. Real question is who's fighting who? And why?
Some of these bodies, dressed a bit more fancy, look like soldiers.
So it was the colonists versus the soldiers.
And if that's the treasury up there,
it appears someone was trying to make a withdrawal.
Yeah, let's just hope they didn't succeed,
right? Man, this is impressive.
To say the least. Here we go. Or not. You wanna give me a hand?
Yeah.
It's empty.
Of course it is.
You think Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well,
search for clues?
Yeah, search for clues.